Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. My name is Ginger, and today I will be showing you Little Red Ginger Hood. Enjoy the show. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Little Red Ginger Hood. And one day her mother said,
"Please take these cookies to your grandmother. She's very ill. But remember, don't talk to strangers."
"I'll be on my way, Mother." And Little Red Ginger Hood was on her way. And she happened upon a wolf. "Ah, you surprised me," said Little Red Ginger Hood. "What's in the basket?" said the wolf. "Oh, some cookies," said Little Red Ginger Hood, as she had forgotten what her mother said. And she didn't know that the wolf was planning on eating her grandmother and the cookies for dessert. And the wolf found some directions on his way to grandmother's house, and when he got there, he knocked on the door.
"It's Little Red Ginger Hood," said the wolf. "Come in."
"The door's unlocked," said grandmother.
"Ah, it's a wolf!"
"I will eat you now."
He ate her. The wolf got into grandmother's clothes and jumped under the covers just as Little Red Ginger Hood arrived. When she saw the wolf, she said, "What big ears you have!"
"The better to hear you with, my dear."
"What big eyes you have!"
"The better to see you with, my dear."
"What big nose you have!"
"The better to smell you with, my dear."
"What big furry arms you have!"
"The better to hug you with, my dear."
"And what big teeth you have!"
"The better to eat you with, my dear."
"Ah! Help! Help!" A woodcutter not far from grandmother's house overheard all the commotion. Woodcutter cut open the wolf's stomach and out popped grandmother, Little Red Riding Hood, and all the cookies. While the wolf was unconscious, the woodcutter put a big bandage on wolf's stomach. And the wolf ran far, far away back to Wolf and Fox Land, where they never saw him again.